Making beats in any DAW usually doesn't require an external audio interface. However, if you have a good pair of headphones that needs more power, here is a great option that's widely used in the music industry. This is the Focusrite Scarlett Solo 410, a fantastic audio interface for its price. Inside the box you will find the audio interface, a USB-C to USB-A cable for power, and the manual. The Focusrite 410 costs around 130 euros, but you can also get the 3rd gen for about 30 euros less. Now for the interface features, you have one instrument input for connecting guitars or basses, 2 gain knobs for the mic and for the instrument, a 48 volt phantom power for condenser microphones, the air button to add brightness and presence to your sound, an output knob for your monitors, a direct monitor button for latency free recording, and a headphone knob. Note, you will need a 3.5 stereo adapter for your headphones. Now on the back you have a USB-C port for power, left and right outputs for the monitor, and one XLR mic input. Now for the setup, it's pretty easy. Just connect the Scarlett to your computer using the USB cable. Now plug your headphones or monitors. I'm using the Audio Technica MX4 headphones. Just like I said before, don't forget you will need 3.5mm stereo adapter for your headphones. You can select the Scarlett as your audio device in Windows or Mac, and then open the Get Started PDF file that comes with your device. Now you can register your interface and fill out the survey, download and install the Focusrite Control 2, and then update the device. Wait to finish your update and go back to the website. Press I've installed Focusrite Control 2, and that's it. Now you're in the software hub where you can access a free DAW, some plugins, and your tutorials. If you go for the tutorials, you can select the software that you are using, and they will teach you how to use the Focusrite with your DAW. Now, if you're making music for fun, you probably don't need the audio interface, but if you're ready to step up your game, the Scarlett Solo is a fantastic value for price.